wise man cometh.
Please, show some mercy.
Mercy? I'm afraid that my condition has left me cold to your pleas of mercy.
No! Oh.
In this universe, there's only one absolute. Everything freezes.
Upstairs?
All the pain is over. Soon you will serve the source.
Do the rhyming.
You've got to see what Frost did to my mom and dad.
Gushy inside. Do I smell suntan lotion? I feel so tropical.
Miguel! Dos platos de nachos, por favor.
Wait.
I was thinking about running with something like Hay Street Ice Queen, Heats Up Las Vegas, sleeping with a senator and a congressman.
I can't run this story.
Hey!
No!
From a realm of cold and darkness came the frost giants. Threatening to plunge the mortal world into a new ice age.
Yeah. monster.
Can I help you?
Yes, you can. I want to know who killed Clyde Martin. He was shot by a cop a little over 6 months ago. And I want his name.
That's privileged information. I'm going to have to ask you to leave.
Shame. Cop's name. Now.
I perform hundreds of autopsies a year.
Perhaps this will jog your memory. Let it snow.
They threatened me. They said you were dangerous. And...
Mr. Gill.
No. I can't.
Just me. Sorry, pal.
So take a wild guess. What do you think I'm gonna choose?
Move! We gotta move now!
So how do we get up there?
I can make you something to climb on, darling.
No choice.
Right. site.
Once upon a time, a man and woman fell in love. But such things cannot last.
Maybe Cara Danvers is tougher than you think.
I'm not gonna win this today!
It gave us back our power stars?
Why would it be giving us back our ranger abilities?
Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas from me, Sledge!
It's gonna be a white Christmas for you!
Look out!
Good work, Snow Fright!
They're completely snowed in!
We're trapped! We're snowmen!
I don't know why Madame Odious had such a tough time with you, wimps! That was easy!
It's frozen! She's getting away!
According to the Book of Shadows, his demon name is Tedious. He is an upper-level demon who's lived for centuries, feeding off of strong women, draining their strength.
You can't go in there! I told you! You aren't allowed!
Well, hello.
Sir? Are you wearing a costume?
No, Cameron. I'm not wearing a costume. Oh, come on, girl.
He's awful.
Storm, seal those cracks.
Rocks? Thanks. I know you loved your boy. But I wish you understood what I was doing was also for him.